steal. Jackson defends. Covington can't get the layup. And Jackson gets a bouncing rebound. And that's going to be a foul on C.J. McCollum. A loose ball foul. And a huge missed opportunity for the Blazers.
So great defense by the Blazers.